channel. If you are new, be sure to subscribe, like and share. So guys, today I'm in Bulawayo. I got here at about 1 p.m. So I'm here at, it's called Kingsdale. It's an area, a suburb in Kingsdale. So I am donating a soccer kit to a young soccer team here in Kingsdale, guys. So just let me know what you think, guys, of sports. And I just want to show you the, like, I'm going to donate it to the managers, to the starting, to the managers and stuff, guys. So I will open up the kit and I will show you what it looks like. And guys, be sure to go to my mom and show some love at Blessed to be a Blessing. Here is the kit that I'm donating to the soccer team. So guys, the soccer team is called N1 Rovers and it's located in Kingsdale. The reason why they call it N1 Rovers, guys, is because...
What's up?
So this is the kit that I'm donating to the soccer team. So guys, the soccer team that I'm donating this kit to is called N1 Rovers. It's located in Kingsdale, guys. So here in Kingsdale, the reason why they named it N1 Rovers is there's a shop that's called Number One that's just after 747. So as you can see, it's a green and gold kit. So I'm gonna donate it in a few seconds or minutes to the management and the coaching staff of N1 Rovers. So it's actually Number One Rovers. So my kit that I've got here, guys, is it's something that the reason why they've opened this kit, the made this club, was to, so guys, the reason why they made this soccer team, it's a new soccer team here in Zimbabwe. It's maybe about 4 to 5 months old and it's located in Kingsdale. So they made a club to try and get kids off the street, guys. Like teenagers in this area are always at this place. It's called it's a bottle store where they come and play snooker. So the guys saw the people, the owners of the supermarket and stuff, so to say, there's a lot of potential in these kids that are just coming to waste their talent. So they just decided to donate to start up a team. So they had one kit, but the kit got destroyed because it was the only one they were using. So I decided to come and donate one to them today, guys. Just let me know what you think of soccer or any sport that you like. So let's go donate to the team. Welcome back to my channel. Right now I'm gonna donate, give the kit to the management and the coaching staff of N1 Rovers. And we will, I will introduce you to them and to the players, some of the players. Like right now I'm with the captain, the coach, and the man himself that decided to open the club to help the kids in Kingsdale. So guys, come, I introduce you to, yeah, I'm with Mr. Mpofu. He is the man himself, the founder of N1 Rovers. And I'm with Clementino Green here. He is the coach. And I'm with Mobile. He is our captain for N1 Rovers. So guys, if you want to donate to this team, guys, just let me know in the comment section. I'll give you details to where you can send your stuff to, guys. And we're just going to give them the kit now. So this is the kit that I brought for you. It's not much, but it is something. So the kit says Saints. So guys, this is Number Five, and I think it's your number. Yeah. It's a center back. Yes. So guys, on Sunday there will most probably be a game, depends on the weather. So if there is a game, I will film the game and show you how the team plays. And just let me know what you think of soccer, guys. So N1 Rovers is based to bring the kids from the community and make them become better people. Because here the kids were now doing a lot of nonsense, guys. So these fine men are the ones that decided to help and show the kids a better way. So guys, let's just take you to where there's a bit of greenery so you can see.
So guys, I'm a speaker better of Ndebele today, but as I speak, I'll translate what I'm saying. As you can see, there's a lot of traffic. It's drizzling right now. So here I'm with the captain. He's put on the kit so he can show you how it fits him. And he's going to show you in a few seconds. He's just fixing himself up. Yeah, you know, here in Bulawayo, we are a city that loves to have fun. Yeah? I'm going to show you a lot of fun here in Bulawayo. Just let me know where you would like to see, and I will go there, guys. So here is the captain. He's wearing his kit. And he's wearing his kit. It fits him perfectly, guys. And he's the one that's going to lead the team on Sunday if we have a game. So normally we play every Sunday, guys. If you want to donate to the team, just let me know in the comment section. I'll give you the details to do your donations to. And I want to continue thanking my mom, blessed to be a blessing, for helping making this possible. It's because of her that I managed to get here, guys. So let me know what you think of this video, guys. And I want to thank you all for subscribing. If you are new to the channel, subscribe, like, and share. And smash that bell notification, guys.
Big up to N1 Rovers.
N1 Rovers forward. So hopefully this year, guys, we want to try and get N1 Rovers to Division 2 or Division 1. Then from there, we will start doing contracts and stuff. So this team is very new, guys. It is very, very new. It's about how many months old? This team is only 5 months old. And the quality I've seen in this team is spectacular, guys. I've never seen such a young team play such lovely football. As you can hear, there's a lot of kids around me that are running around, playing in the rain, enjoying themselves. So guys, I want to thank you for watching this video. Let me know what you think below. If you want to do a donation, just let me know in the comment section and I'll give you the details. Thank you.
Thank you.